Yes?
Can you pass me a ball a little bit? A couple of balls that I received the ball? You know, it depends a little bit how you, where you're standing. When you're standing in the midfield, you need to stand open. I'm now in the midfield. I need to go that way. Because when you are going standing like this and you receive the ball, you can never go that way. Receive me the ball. I can never go that way. Never. Because you know, it's also for the midfielders, you need to stand like this. A little bit half, yes? You mean? I receive like this. Oh, and then I'm standing already with my head to do that way.
Before we start, all right, this is a defender. Okay, this is a defender. I want you guys to check away and come inside this area.
So we're playing in front of who?
In front of this defender, okay? You lay the ball off. First touch should be with your left foot.
Guys, come on.
Okay, yeah. Second touch should be across. Okay?
Yes.
And when I go that way, come, is receive this outside always because the attacker is coming there, and then you play the ball there that way because you need to make space to kick a ball, and that's why the receiving is so important. And you can also receive the ball outside. Also receive the outside like this. You know, take them with you. And you are looking for another opportunity when you're under pressure. But you know, you need to learn both foot, left and right.
So what are you trying to do with this touch? Not just receive it. What are you trying to do? Hey, open your hips to set up the next one. Yeah.
This is stop the ball. Stopping the ball.
Stop the ball in front.
Stop the ball, like this. And you have the ball in front of you and you can pass the ball.
Help! Help him! Help him! Blue, you need to help him, he's blind touch!
And for a defender, It's important that you're receiving the ball and can pass the ball. Because you need to connect with your midfielders or you need to connect with your attackers. For me, like a defender, I need to defend somebody. And when we have a clean sheet, I did my job. When I delivered the ball on the right jersey, I did my job. I need to defend somebody, you know, I need to destroy somebody, like a defender, you know, the attacker from the opponent.
You cannot pass the ball over the center line,
yeah.
Yes?
Yeah. Midfielders, they need to have a good vision, also a good touch, like Safi. Safi has a good touch, and he knows exactly what he needs to do with the ball. That's also training.
Play soccer, play normal soccer, wait for the moment.
And attackers, they need to be creative. They need to touch the ball, the first touch needs to be good, and they need to have a good 1v1.
Hi, I'm TV Sport. This is the end of the session. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it.
And I see you next time. Belajar, bola, manta!